Hands of Cain continue to follow and to document serious violations of human rights in Iran. And in particular, we document the executions, the capital executions. The last one was a very impressive one and a very symbolic one. I refer to Navid Afkari, who was executed on 12 September. He was a very young guy, 27 years old. He was a champion of wrestling and he was a political prisoner. He was arrested during the demonstrations in 2018, and we know that in the Iranian prisons there are thousands and thousands of people detained for political reasons, and we are aware of the case of torture, of inhuman and degrading treatments, which are against the international standards, which are against the international conventions signed and ratified also by Iran. So we know, we are aware of the nature of this regime, which is a terrorist one, is a corrupted one, is a repressive one. And for this reason, we pay a great attention on those who are restricted and are deprived of their liberty. And for this reason, so we call for an international investigation, we call for an international monitoring of condition of those deprived of liberty in Iran. We know that peace and security can be achieved all over the world, and in particular in Middle East, only if there is a regime change, only if the regime in Iran change and Iran becomes a democratic country. We know how strong is the program, how strong is the fight of people of the Iranian resistance for a free Iran, and we continue to support the Iranian resistance. We continue to support the President Mariam Rajavi.